In this tutorial, we'll go over how to configure policies for your JumpCloud managed devices. You can use JumpCloud policies to remotely manage devices in your organization, customizing managed devices and keeping them secure and in compliance. Within your JumpCloud admin portal, navigate to the menu on the left, select Device Management, then Policy Management. JumpCloud's policies are templated commands and scripts that enable you to manage policies across Windows, macOS, iOS, and iPadOS, Linux, and Android devices. To configure a new policy for any of these devices, click the plus sign in the top left. A side panel will appear, allowing you to choose a multitude of policies. In this example, we'll select Mac, although the same workflow applies for Windows, Linux, iOS, and Android. You'll find available policy configurations for each operating system within their respective tabs. In this example, we'll enable a File Vault 2 and lock screen policy to an existing Mac device. If you haven't added any devices yet, check out the tutorial on adding devices. Starting with the lock screen policy, search for the policy and select Configure. Keep in mind, each configuration will have a different activation requirement. Review the policy description, behavior, and activation details to determine if any additional steps are needed after saving the configuration for it to take effect. I'm going to set a lock screen of 30 seconds and apply it to my Mac devices via the Mac Device group. I'll configure the parameters within the Details tab, then navigate to the Device Groups tab and select the macOS Devices group to apply my settings to all of the devices within this group. Likewise, you could assign this policy to a singular device, or select the Policy Group tab to add this policy to a pre-existing policy group. Once you're happy with the configuration of this policy, select Save. After you save, the policy takes effect on active devices in the selected groups in near real time, but it could take up to a few minutes in some instances. The policy is enforced on any inactive devices the next time they become active. We'll repeat this workflow for the File Vault policy as well. On the Policy Management, click the plus sign, select Mac policy, then find the File Vault 2 policy. Configure the policy, apply it to the Mac device group, and select Save. Now review the status of policies, either by looking at the status tab of a specific policy or by taking a look at a specific device. Looking at our Mac device, we can see that the lock screen has been applied, but our File Vault policy will require a full logout and log back in order to fully apply. Once completed, the File Vault policy will be enabled, and we can check the recovery key via the link inside the Device Details pane for this device. Taking a look at the Policies tab for this device, we can see that both the File Vault and Lock Screen policies have been successfully applied. Repeat these steps for any policy you'd like to apply for your Windows, macOS, iOS, and iPadOS, Linux or Android devices. To learn more about configuring policies, check out our Help Center articles.